dictatorship, oppression, and suppression of the student movement. The university had more than 15,000 students. They were demonstrating in this university under our leadership and the student movement. One of the most critical demands by then was that tuition fees very exorbitant. That's number one. Number two, the then Minister of Higher and Tertiary Education, Opam Chinguri, was clueless as much as she was indifferent. She knew nothing about running university senate. Fees was being increased every semester. That's number one. Number two, students were being chucked out for minor issues. Male, female, all students were never recognized as members of this university. Therefore, under my leadership, we declared this university a republic in 17 March. It was closed for 2 weeks. I applied the National Chamber application to the airport. It was reopened.